Come on, come on. Okay.
Thank you. your contribution.
Just so you know, Sam, Bistro centers and the like are stocked with materials you can use to fabricate equipment. You can also take what you need to build structures. That said, there are limits to what each facility can spare. Check their terminals to see what they are.
Construction complete.
Still got it. load of mules, no doubt. Stay out of sight and try not to make too much noise if they're within earshot. We don't want them to go sideways.
Sam, I knew you'd get what we need. Looks like the entrance is locked down. Not that we were planning to head inside just yet. No point in sticking around. Get that cargo back to the distro center.
Thank you. electricity fire right now.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridge.
Good morning, Sam.
Welcome to Capital Knot City. Proceed to distribution center.
Still got it. This one's for you. Thank you.
please access delivery terminal for further information.
Sorry, Sam. I can't allow you to build a structure there. Pick a spot outside the sensor ring and try again.
Bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Construction complete.
fuel charge.
Verify decontaminating suit. All clear. Pleasant journey.
Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Skeletons attached to your legs to enhance strength and facilitate movement. This particular model will allow you to carry heavier loads and help maintain your balance. When boosted, you'll be able to move somewhat faster, at the expense of power, of course. While this basic type does not excel in any particular category, it is resilient, and its battery consumption is comparatively low. Much better than relying on your legs alone, in short. See for yourself.
Access delivery terminal for further information.
Restrictions lifted.